Yeah.
Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you.
Whoa. Mine.
All right, we can do this. All right. Now all you gotta do is knock
down ladders. Oh, wow.
That's why I do it, but you know, it glitched out, and I had finished it, but then that guy hit me, and it resetted it.
Yeah, I tried to kill him, but my gun decided that it wasn't gonna work, and my bolas went through him. I don't know either, but
yeah, I don't know how that happened.
Either way. I forgot why I hate bolas cutters, and now I remember. They never work.
I use the bouncing bolas.
Bolas just never work.
The ones I use bouncing ones so that they bounce off of walls if you miss and still hit enemies.
Where is it? There it is. I want a precision tip here. Down at the bottom. That means, you know what? Where is it? Plasma core?
Hey, Kane, do you need health?
Health?
How you doing on health packs?
I think I'm doing perfectly fine, actually.
Alright, good.
I'll check in a second. I've used this gun before. I do like this one a lot. Here, let me go into my safe real fast. And yeah, I got plenty of health.
Alright, let's go.
This gun actually doesn't even look ugly. Well, the bottom tool looks a little weird, but it's kind of bulky, but who cares?
That's a force gun on bottom, right?
Yes. And on top, I have a sniper rifle.
Ah. That's a horrible
mix. Used this gun before. I've used this before. I really like it.
I don't use that kind of stuff. Well, I don't know if the mix is bad, but I don't use the sniper rifle.
Yeah. Works very effectively.
Close range
or long range, either way it works, and that's what the plasma core is there for. They come too close, I can knock them back and then shoot at them. Works really well.
Yeah, it actually does. I might have to try that. Only I'm gonna use a ground diffractor.
I don't really like the ground diffractors. They have too much of a delay. You use them and then they activate like a second later because you have to slam your weapon into the ground.
It also is a dodging mechanism. Did you
and
know that?
You have just like... how?
Well, you have to duck.
Oh yeah. That's true, but just the way that this works, I just always prefer the default, but that's just me. Of course, the ground diffractor is good for stuff like, let's see, it's really good for shotguns, I've noticed.
It's perfect with a contact beam. In fact, a ground
diffractor is
part of the original contact beam.
Yeah, ground diffractor works great against contact, with contact beam.
Well, that's because it is. When it comes together, it forms the contact beam in Dead Space 2.
Yeah. Oh, did my music stop?
Oh, what?
That's... Play this. Sorry, my music album stopped.
You're listening to music?
Yep. With this headset, I can barely hear my game in the first place, so... may as well.
That explains why you talk during all the cutscenes.
Yep. But, really, considering that your response is my videos, you don't really care if I talk in cutscenes, so...
Not when you're filming.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Kane! Your phone is hardly a capture card.
I know.
Like, I actually try with this. Like, so it's watchable. Like, you know, it doesn't hurt your eyes when you try to watch it.
I can't record high-quality videos because I don't have money.
I know.
Ow!
Well, technically you do. Or did.
I didn't have enough because most of my money... first off, between the cash and the gift card, that wouldn't have been enough for a capture card. Not to mention, my TV can't even use a capture card because it's not an HD TV. And
well,
then my computer has fraps.
I could tell you this much, that... you don't have to use... if you wanted it to be HDMI, that's one thing, but you can still use AV cables with most capture cards.
And the one you have, you need HD in order to use it?
With the one I have, yes. But why would you get that one again?
True. But, anyway, so...
you just need to look up one that works with an AV cable. Problem solved.
My chivalry is done downloading now, so... yeah.
Well, after this, we'll be almost done.
Alright.
We just gotta finish this. It takes a little longer when you do the optionals, but you get more stuff.
You do get more stuff, and I want stuff.
I'll take this chance to put some crap away. Because I have so much ammo right now. And stasis. That should be enough.
I'd say I'm pretty much good to go. I think I'm gonna stick with a sniper rifle for a while. Although, the sniper rifle works horribly against the axe guys.
Yeah, but the shotguns work horribly against them too.
Yeah.
Alright, to tell you the truth, there's no good place to stand in here, so just choose an area and try not to die. You ready?
Yeah, I'd say I'm pretty much good to go.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
I'm waiting for you to press this button with me.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Let me equip the ripcord for this.
You know, we didn't press it.
I noticed. I thought we did, but...
alright. This one has explosions.
Oh, well. Pipsqueak! Squig, let go!
That's a lot of health packs.
I just got gangbanged by necromorphs.
I prefer if you didn't prefer it was that.
Well, that's exactly what happened!
Not quite.
That's a dead puker. Oh wait, you're not the puker, that's why. Alright. That wasn't so bad.
Well, that's because I was using the devil horns.
Oh, yeah.
I was killing a lot of enemies before they even got to you.
So, let's see. Plus 2 reload, minus 1 clip.
Wow, ew. That's awful. That's absolutely horrible.
Plus 2 reload, minus 1 rate of fire, even worse. A scope. I just don't think I have one of those.
Scopes are good. Full zoom scopes are not.
Yeah.
I might have been a little quiet in these videos, now that I think about it, because I think my headset moved down a little bit.
Oh.
Hold on, I better check.